You need deliverance. APC cancels PDP for attacking Buhari's Independence Day speech. Recall that President Muhammadu Buhari on Thursday, while addressing the nation on the association and occasion of Nigeria's 60th Independence Day anniversary, appealed to Nigerians to solidify their strength, to increase commitment and encourage others to do that what is right, and had said that it does not make sense for oil to be cheaper in Nigeria than in Saudi Arabia. Consequently, in its reaction on Thursday, the PDP had described the economic assertions in President Muhammadu Buhari's independence anniversary speech as a huge slap on the sensibilities of Nigerians. The PDP said that President Muhammadu Buhari's attempts to justify the increase of fuel price in Nigeria by comparing it to the 168 per liter cost in Saudi Arabia is a morbid joke, noting that the minimum wage in Saudi Arabia is $305,113. This is 10 times higher than the country's patry, $30,000, which is largely unimplemented in Nigeria. However, the All Progressive Congress through Yekini, the Deputy National Publicity Secretary, in a statement on Friday said that the misinterpretation of Mr. President's Independence Day speech by the PDP is an act of irresponsibility that requires prayer warriors to make it whole. PDP needs total deliverance for attacking President Muhammadu Buhari's Independence Day speech, APC says. It has become clearer that the main opposition People's Democratic Party and its elements need the sympathies of all well-meaning Nigerians because the vision and the idea dreams on how to build a new country. For us, we can only urge the prayer warriors around the nation to always remember the dying PDP in prayers while Nigeria continue to move on the path of greatness, he added. Consequently, many Nigerians have continued to express that divergence and views of the President Muhammadu Buhari's remark on Independence Day, especially in regards to the comparison of President Muhammadu Buhari made with oil price in Saudi Arabia. However, in your view, do you think that President Muhammadu Buhari's position is justified in any way? Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. Viewers, you have heard it all from APC. You have heard it all from APC blasting PDP for attacking President Muhammadu Buhari's Independence Day speech. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. Viewers, you have heard what the PDP said about, the PDP for attacking President Muhammadu Buhari's speech on the Independence Day. Do you know President Muhammadu Buhari behaves like a child? Do you know why I said so? Look at the kind of statement he made on the Independence Day anniversary, comparing Nigeria with Saudi Arabia. Imagine, he's not even ashamed of himself that this country is at mess all because of him. Imagine, he still have the guts to keep criticizing Nigeria in the presence of Saudi Arabia. Do you know that if Saudi Arabia hears this, the respect they used to have for the country Nigeria will not be accredited to them anymore. Imagine, the PDP described the economic assertions in President Muhammadu Buhari's independence anniversary speech as a huge slap. It's an huge slap on the sensibility of Nigerians. President Muhammadu Buhari has committed so many atrocities in Nigeria. As if that is not enough. Look at the kind of statement he's making as well. Imagine saying that Nigeria is not is nowhere to be found when it comes to prices, oil prices in Nigeria. Imagine. Imagine the kind of statement he's making. Imagine. Instead of him to look for a way to settle and make plans on how all these crises will become the things of the past in Nigeria. Look at what he's saying. Look at what he's saying. Criticizing Nigeria. Comparing Nigeria with Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia that they are not even what Nigerian is having. Because of what? Because of the increase in petrol. Because of increase in petrol. He said the oil in Saudi Arabia is cheaper than the one in Nigeria. Is that a statement that should be made by someone that calls himself a leader? Imagine this. This is so pathetic. This is unbelievable for a leader to utter such a statement and you call yourself a leader. A lot of people have really backed up from President Muhammadu Buhari. They don't longer respect President Muhammadu Buhari. Look at other countries. Look at what they say about President Muhammadu Buhari's administration, especially Donald Trump. He's always criticizing. He's always criticizing Nigeria because Nigeria is a mess. Look at what Donald Trump said the other day about Nigerians. He said that Nigerians have so many evil things. When it comes to corruption, Nigeria is number one. Imagine. When it comes to killing, Nigeria is number one. When it comes to lying, Nigeria is number one. When it comes to kidnappings, Nigeria is number one. When it comes to insecurity, Nigeria is number one. Imagine what the President Muhammadu Buhari has caused for the Nigerians. So viewers, what is your take on this news? Your comments concerning this news is very much important. Please drop them below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to receive updates whenever I publish any new videos. And please don't forget, like and also share this news with friends as well. Thank you.